they could package.
Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
How could I forget? Those undies are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, Carnivora has her. You gotta get a move on.
Who the hell is Carnivora?
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos,
and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
We'll get her out, Commander. No soldier left behind.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name.
You made it to the Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivora should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. And they've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Circus.
Yep, that's the one. Little heads up though, Carnivora is super exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen may enter! Press the button that Carnivora may feed! A pitiful death ride! No ticket, no entry, no glory!
Huh. Okay. Well, looks like you're gonna need a super pimp ride in order to get in. Oh, 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 bro! Okay, I heard Big Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined a cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig if you catch my drift. Sex-wise.
I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
Vault Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tanis.
hidden, Space Rocks.
Our opening act is a bully mong poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones! Ezekiel has chosen pneumatic spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Great fall. Followers, send in your iridium now.